Next speaker.
Yeah, my name is Jack Nesbitt. I'm a member of Artists. I'd like to speak about an issue. Selling my work on the streets of New York City benefits me financially. The money helps me to eat, pay my rent and taxes, and to buy supplies to continue my work. As a New York City street artist who makes his living selling my work on the streets, I am truly saddened that Councilmember Gerson's proposed bills will virtually wipe out my ability to earn my living doing what I love. Because of the ability to show my art on the streets, I have my work all over the world, and I receive letters of thanks from so many people that have bought my work, and I am spiritually blessed by that and very grateful. If all these restrictions are passed, it will silence me and I will be forced to quit my life's work and my life's passion. Please do not treat the artists as obstructions to be removed. Instead, remove the planters and make room for more of us. Please do not support these convoluted bills. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Next speaker. No clapping, please.
Hi, one thing.